Hi everyone. So we're taking a look at one of Samsung's cooler apps that they've released with this particular generation of Samsung phones. With the Galaxy S4, they've got a system called Optical Reader. And the idea behind Optical Reader is to work with printed text in a slightly different way. Now it allows you to basically query a word that you can see written down and then pull up a dictionary for it, as you can see. And it will pull up things like examples of what the word means, how it's pronounced, and if you want to, you can even do translations. So if I wanted to, I could translate this text from one language to another. So at the moment it's saying English to US, English US to English UK. Bit of a strange one, I know. So instead, let's translate it to French. So let's find a word. Let's have the word never. Let's see if we can get that word. There we go. And you can see there, it's translating the word never to jamais. Now, I can't actually speak French, so I'll take its word for it. But as an amazing piece of kit, the ability to kind of focus on a word like this and have it translated, if for people who travel, this is just incredibly powerful stuff. It will also read QR codes, so it can pull data and things like that in that manner. And also, if you want to, you can use it to actually take a capture mode picture, like that. And what it will then do is OCR all of the text and turn it into words, things that we can actually work with. So if we now go like this, select the text you want to be detected. Whoops, script done. And you can see there, it's had a reasonable attempt at converting that into text that we can read. And obviously edit if we want to, send or share to somebody. Now, with any kind of OCR, it all depends on how good a picture you've managed to take, how fuzzy it is. Obviously, trying to do it a bit like this is sometimes difficult. The background colour that the text is sat on, the colour of the text, the size of the text, the font of the text, there's an awful lot of things here that can go wrong and cause it to obviously make mistakes, like boom tag, and it's put a slash in there instead. But by and large, when we were testing this outside in good light and with some reasonably large text, we found the translation to be really spot on. Better than we expected anyway, and certainly as good as you would get from a professional OCR system. All OCR is fallible, as it were, and will make mistakes. And this one does a very good job. When you combine it with the translation aspect, Samsung have got a bit of a winner here. It's a very, very clever and neatly built piece of software. As an application, it works well. Translating text in from one language to another when you're out and about or in a foreign country, wow. It's kind of breaking down those barriers that we used to have where, you know, you go to a foreign country and you kind of feel a little bit like an outsider. You can't read the signs, you're kind of wandering around looking like a tourist. Now, you can have a bit more confidence that you are reading the signs correctly, and that's a bar, not something else that you want to go into. Absolutely fantastic. And what a great little feature to have on a smartphone of all things. Brilliant. So, that is Optical Reader from Samsung.